So, Laura, when did you become vegan?
I've been vegan or vegetarian pretty much my whole life. I run marathons and I do triathlons as well. And I've vacillated between veganism and vegetarianism for a long time. Most recently, 2 years from now.
Yeah, there are a lot of.
Great. And what inspired that transition?
I definitely want to go the next step for animal purposes, as far as supporting.
You can even, you know, if you want,
better treatment of animals. It started off as health reasons for me, but then I thought, wow, you know, how can I, you know, look at this as supporting animal.
Animal welfare,
really, as a whole, more so than just what I was eating, as a lifestyle kind of thing. So it was a lifestyle change for me the most recent time around.
So have you found that this has veganism has made its way into your life professionally?
And they'll do fine.
Yes, because as a massage therapist, I focus so much on health and wellness for people. And I feel that my own personal life, as an athlete and as someone who pays attention to nutrition, I feel how I follow now with being a vegan and the nutrition behind the plant-based diet can somehow work its way into my career as far as health coaching and getting the word out that eating plant-based foods are so much healthier for you than animal foods, and then it helps the animals as well. I feel strongly about what it has become, the whole farming where are we now? It's gotten out of control. So I feel that a little coaching in the area, bringing it back to basics, and being more creative with your food and focusing on plant-based foods is a healthy way to go. So
and for anyone who might want to know, do you have a website? What's the name of your company?
I'm currently in transition with my website and everything, but I hope to have it together soon. But I do massage therapy at lauravecchiomassage at blogspot.com.
Okay.
And I'm looking to incorporate more shiatsu bodywork and Thai yoga bodywork and macrobiotic lifestyle as well.
What is the best part about coming to the meetups here in Portland?
I'm really grateful that I found this group because I feel like I've lived a vegan lifestyle for a while, and I did it on my own, and I really found even more rewarding to reach out and become more social. So I felt like I made a lot of friends, and just having conversation and being amongst people that share the same compassions is really special. So that's why I come.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, and thank you for what you're doing.
No, it was great.
I started thinking about
No, don't worry about it.